Mr. Town was a meaner from a town in the Midwest. In of all the cleaning shops around, he made his the best. But he also was a baritone who sang while hanging clothes. He practiced scales while pressing tails and sang at local shows. His friends and neighbors praised the voice that poured out from his throat. They said that he should use his gift instead of cleaning coats. Music was his life, it was not his livelihood, and it made him feel so happy, it made him feel so good, and he sang from his heart, and he sang from his soul, he did not know how well he sang, it just made him whole. His friends kept working on him to try music out full time, a big thing. The halls, he took most of his savings, but he gladly used them all. Music was his life, it was not his livelihood, and it made him feel so happy, and it made him feel so good, and he sang from his heart, and he sang from his soul. He did not know how well he sang, it just made him whole. His face and in a smile, and in the Hatfield Hall, the critics sat watching on the aisle. Concert was blurting him, spatters of applause. He did not know how well he sang, he only heard the flaws. But the critics were concise, it only took four lines. No one could accuse him of being overkind. Mr. Martino, baritone of Dayton, Ohio, made his town hall debut last night. He came well prepared, but unfortunately, his presentation was not up to professional contemporary standards. His voice lacks the range of tonal color necessary to make it consistently interesting. Full-time consideration of another endeavor might be in order. Was questioned by his friends. He smiled and just said nothing. He never sang again. Except in very late at night when the shop was dark and closed. He sang softly to himself as he sorted through the clothes. Music was his life, it was not his livelihood, and it made him feel so happy, it made him feel so good, and he sang from his heart, he sang from his soul. He did not know how well he sang. It just made